Teslas are famous for their efficiency, but we wanted to see exactly how economical they actually are. So we decided to test how much the LFP battery on our Model 3 Highland is going to drain for the next 2 hours, while the car does nothing and everything is turned off. We can see the temperature outside is pretty chilly at 0 degrees Celsius. First, we had the car at 37% state of charge. As we can see from the app, we have 23.4 kilowatt hours of remaining capacity. For this test, we'll keep everything off. No climate controls, no seat heaters, no sentry mode, no camp mode. Now that we have our neutral conditions in place, we left the car to fall asleep for the next 2 hours. After the time has passed, the car wakes up and you can see that the charge remained at 37% with remaining capacity of 23.2 kilowatt hours. For 2 hours with nothing working, the battery percentage hasn't dropped and the energy consumption is just 0.2 kilowatt hours. This means that at this rate, you're going to spend 2.4 kilowatt hours for an entire day. We think those are pretty good numbers. If you want to know how much energy the LFP battery drains when all climate controls are maxed out, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.